Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Mr. Maniac here. Yeah, come back to another video. Right now, I'm on the clip because I'm sorry. So, it's New York City now. So, for me, it's my series, like my Hawks and Knights related versus the whole NHL.
Greetings, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and the old check upstairs, I'm Mike Emmerich. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Before the face-off, Eddie, what do you think? Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game. Score! And the place goes nuts! Slap shots. Goal has gotten his team ahead.
Boy, you could just feel the energy in this building right now after that early goal.
And that's a face-off win. Drives to the crease. Score! He's got his second of the game.
He's a beast.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
He
scores! He completes the hat trick!
And this doesn't even know. My team is not stacked. Like, they're not all around it. Some of them are, yes. Timothy Beck. Yes, he's next.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Big chance! He
scores!
Four goals in a row for the same team.
And
they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Goes back deep for it.
It up.
Passing one off now to Carter. Moving it to Pearson. To Crosby. He's got that centering pass. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Weber's in his own end, headed towards center.
Gavin.
Onside. It all along. Score! LA's going to make a goaltending change, and most are thinking it's about time.
Budaj's night is over in quick fashion. Time to go to the bench. Pull on your ball hat and watch.
Big drive right at the net, and he got his pad on it. 6 minutes. Looking to Pacioretty. He's all alone. Score!
Just let you guys know, Gavin might come on soon. He's just eating, so I decided to record a video. Hopefully it changed.
St. John's prevailed again on the face-off of the neutral zone. Los Angeles loving the puck in neutral ice.
Yeah, if you guys also want to know, I record, like, I basically don't do the rules.
Laid on to Vlasic. Pacioretty's got this one between the blue lines. He's in! Oh, what a stop!
Oh my
the
God.
Kings have gotten out of their own end.
Alright, so if you guys are new to the series, make sure to go back.
Loose puck captured by Setoguchi. A giveaway! He scores!
God damn it!
The Kings have gotten one. The road ahead is going to be a tough one because they got down so much. But there's still lots of time left here in the first. Into the end of attack.
Yeah,
oh, that's
Gavin's
nice cut pass.
Right now.
Let's see what happens. Breakaway! They score! What a quick answer to that one!
Okay. Yeah. He's a dude. Kills my dog. My puppy's amazing.
A little under 8 minutes to go in period one. St. John's reputation for piling up goals is further enhanced. This is a blowout.
Oh my God.
Chip to shore. Hammers one. Deflected off the blocker. To Krejci.
Pass attempt, a slap shot. And he's all alone.
Wonderful
save.
My God. Oh no, he didn't.
Loose puck brought in by slap shot. Terrific determination by Green. Oh, he took that from the goalie. It was almost intercepted. And he dumps it in. Making progress in the defensive zone. St. John's waiting back in their own end. On to Markov. And he carries it along the boards. Slid to slap shot. Propelled to Markov. Glides across.
Oh my God.
Nearing the final minute.
Away.
To Setaguchi. Broken right up. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Paddled aside. Terrific save with a pad. Breakaway chance. Score!
0.8 seconds left.
Not much time left, but enough for that one.
Three shot set. Okay. 0.8 seconds.
Oh, he looked confident on that breakaway right before he scored.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
So, Gavin down right now. So
first period has come to a close. A hard-working period. They deserve a rest, and now they get one. Period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Kings are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all.
That's
if they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Again.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Score! Another goal!
Here when I invited you.
St. John's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now.
Yeah, I pooped this morning.
Right
at the barber shop.
What a phenomenal night for this guy.
What game you on, boy?
Probably the Jets. I can't find
the
position.
And
I don't think
he
has anything
to
the team.
To the slot. He scores! Second of the game. What a performance.
Yeah.
St. John's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that and you don't have to score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick! St. John's got an enormous lead and it's in the second period. Hopefully they don't go daydreaming. Pitching this one to Pavelski. Trying to go to
Gavin.
He gains the zone. Back near the blue line to Doughty. He missed the net by a mile.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
In all alone! He scores!
Are there three tickets that I have, like, that I have? I do not know what either one of them are.
That's why you put them in a certain place.
Have you seen my room?
Someone just texted me.
What?
Tim.
What's up?
Join my party so you...
And they won the face-off.
It's because that Matt typed in.
He's right in front. He's
got the link to that. And I was trying to get the video over so we can play. Okay.
St. John's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. Steps, he scores!
Is bold as well everyone in my season. He's took on like five LA team players and he just walked out there and scored. No problem, but I'm not even here.
St. John's got another face-off win.
Okay,
played on to Lucic.
You know Boko Imama from Sweden?
Los Angeles leaves the defensive zone.
No, he's going to LA.
And
He went to LA.
He's going to Tampa. He already signed.
No, he went to LA.
Him and Matthew Joseph. He heads
right for the no, did Bofoli Mama? He went to LA.
Well, he said he was going to Tampa.
Yeah, but he got drafted by LA.
Well, he can't really get St. drafted John's got by an LA. Enormous
lead, okay. And it's in he the second period. Him.
If he's already, hopefully they don't go daydreaming. He signed with the
no, because he's on LA.
3 day, not oh, 3 day, 3 year. He scores.
No, he's with LA together.
He was with Tampa.
He was going to be with Tampa. He's going to be attacked.
St. John's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative.
Going to freaking
he's going to Ottawa.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops.
He drives toward the slot.
He
scores!
What a
tremendous night for him!
Yeah, what's his name? He's going to the Blackhawks. Matthew Joseph. No, not Matthew Heinlein.
St. John's got
best
that
player.
Neutral zone faceoff.
Guess he'll have one for the best player.
Yes, he is.
No, he's not.
Another goal.
Yeah.
No way. I don't believe it.
St. John's been
best
able to build a
overall.
Huge lead based on having the puck more often.
And that little freaking
neutral zone faceoff one.
Hand flip that you buy in.
St. John's lugging it
like
along
you can
in
the program thing.
Oh, the program. Yeah.
The breakaway.
Team standings and all that.
Yeah.
He was the best.
St. John's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period.
And then
hopefully they don't go daydreaming now.
Goalie.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Out in the slot, he scores! He completes the hat trick!
I can't believe they lost 6-12 in one of their games. That's crazy.
St. John's connected yet again on the scoreboard, and they'll probably get the puck right back the way this
the
game
Penguins
is gone.
The Penguins are probably going to win the cup.
Yeah, I kind of want the Penguins to
win. Face-off win, and
Penguins.
Now what will they do with it?
The Penguins won.
Scooped up by Green.
Game one, I think.
Yeah, that one's good. One.
Puck control by Pacioretty.
The Golden State won game
let's
one last
go.
Night.
Oh, that's a good yeah. Shot. Great pad save.
So, like, where are the Cavs located? Like, some people say that the Cavs are located in LA. Yeah, some people are saying that the Cavs are located in LA.
And the puck is scooped up by Pacioretty. Lightning in that glove.
Pressure yeah, mounting here. That's why I'm with stupid. Like, pressure. I don't know why that the second guy actually thought was from LA, but then I realized
he's got his second.
I'm not much of a basketball watcher. NBA watcher.
St. John's got it off the draw at center.
My
up the
head.
Wing, making some headway. Heads to the front. He scores!
He's probably going to pick the power off.
My mom gets on
St. John's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build
not
on it or whether they'll
hour.
Start to get conservative.
Again, I made a bet up so I was going to get 20 goals at least. Right now I'm sitting at 23 and it's only the second period.
The Kings continuing on through center ice. Fires! Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away. He missed the opportunity from this close in. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Sacrifice.
Yeah. Nice.
Third period is underway in a game that has become lopsided, but isn't over yet. Blocked away. Shot not too strong. Pad stop. To Krejci. Gains the zone. He's alone. Makes that play deep. Taking this is Tyler Toffoli from the cup-winning Kings. Long lead pass to Doughty.
Oh my God, come on, defense.
And it's a good pickup. He's in. And he got that one.
Snapping a pass to Toffoli.
Gun running
gets
comes
in. Looks over his options here. Great job on a cut pass.
Puck is thrown to
McDavid. I'm thinking Monday. I'm making like 20.
And he gains the zone.
Suddenly the
score. He's got his second of the game.
We get to do it for free.
Oh, I'm making $20.
Yeah.
Just in case.
Not even 20, it's 2.
Neutralized faceoff win.
So I'm trying to make something like big and, you know.
Point to point, it goes to Charlie.
Still $2.
No, it's like the material that you use.
Turn to shot on net. Score!
No, it's $2 just to use the machine.
Night for this guy. Yeah, $2 you can plus the money from the material.
Has take them to an even larger
you don't have to pay for the material.
On a night that they have had the offense going. Third
oh my god, what the hell is my cat doing?
Pick a color.
What the hell is my cat doing?
What a tremendous night for him.
Okay. Oh, my cat's retarded.
I think they only are like the two main colors people use, right? Blue or like the copper
and they've
one.
Taken that face off between the blue lines and won it.
I already know what I want
to do. With the stick.
What?
Well, I'm not playing it right now. I'll tell you after.
St. John's moving the
See,
puck.
Because I'm
the
saying this stuff, they probably already know what I'm going to make.
He scores!
Probably not going to be able to make a gun or anything.
No, I'm not making like a gun.
St. John's goal has built an even bigger lead.
I guess
yeah,
we're
it
in
wouldn't
the third period.
Work.
For the opposition, at least that is
it'd be a close shot.
Nicely into the zone.
Yeah,
to the
I think
net.
He pushes
that
before
he
does,
though. Second of the
game! Oh my god, my card
is retarded. I don't think everybody's allowed to use it.
Yeah, probably not.
I think they're probably going to be doing like a demonstration and then...
St. John's got another face-off win. He's shown us quite a bit
yeah,
on that move, didn't he? Shoots! Great save!
I'm definitely
using it
one
day. Stop.
All we're going to be doing is building damn robots.
Could be trouble near the line.
Back
is able to keep this play moving. He retreats now, getting back
right
to his own
end. Right now, with my goaltender with the puck.
He goes back now behind his own net.
Oh, man.
Sets up Shaw. Lets it go. Big pad save. St. John's in possession and moving up the wing.
God damn it, Steve.
It's an onside play. Lets it go. And a save there.
Yay, I'm bored.
St. John's lugging it along in their own end, shifting
gears. I think I'm almost done.
Pitching it to Nolan. Pass cut. Great stick save. And picked up now by Doughty.
All I had to eat today was a
great
cookie.
Job on a cut pass.
Nice guy, McDonald.
Nearing the final
like
minute of regulation.
Or at 12 p.m.
Drives to the crease. Score! He's got his second.
Oh boy, Pegasus is reclaiming this vehicle.
You better jump, dude.
And
hey, what
they take that neutral zone face-off.
It was a buzzer.
You better jump, dude.
Another goal.
Now, flying it to the ground.
LA's got that one. Now what?
Landed.
Gets across, looks over his options.
Yo, my neighbors are crazy. I keep hitting the wall.
Those pinballs on his legs came in handy then.
My neighbors are cool, but they're super annoying. Probably baking up
sometimes there's just nowhere to go with the puck. Guys, this is an excellent shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent pad save.
Carter's just like his team, losing. Carried from the defensive zone. He's alone!
Damn it.
Outstanding
oh,
stop!
My helicopter, bro.
Helicopter, Pearson.
Chip to Weber.
It landed on top of a building
right
and exploded.
Into the slot.
Oh, that's good.
The Kings in their own end,
the
ready to
the cleanest touchdown ever.
Moved along and in.
Yeah.
What a ripper! Score!
No friggin' way! LA just scored in 4.9 seconds. LA just scored in 4.9 seconds. Left wing flop.
Krejci, just like his team, winning everything.
And that's the end of the game. Two teams battled pretty hard. Pin number one, K-Wolver number two, and Sarah number three. I agree with that. They did not have any energy, any emotion. Back to the draw.